What is up, what's up? What is up, FS Club? Welcome back to the channel. Well, Thursday is here. We got some news to go over. We got a testing list and, of course, some new mods. Well, hopefully you guys have an amazing Thursday. Remember, if you guys haven't already done it, make sure you guys in the comment section below. Hashtag FS Daily News. Roll that intro. Welcome back. Okay, so the first piece of news today is from Farming with Fluke. Everybody's been asking, where is his Rusty Acres? Well, guess what, guys? It has actually passed for PC, but it had one error on console. He has already fixed it. He has already sent it back to Giants. He is trying to actually get the map released on both platforms at the same time. So hopefully that does pass well before tomorrow so we can have it for this weekend. And after that one, we have something from North Modding Company. As you guys seen yesterday, we got the BM Volvo LM620 and 640, amazing wheel loader, but he is now working on his next project. This right here is a render of the Boit, I believe that's how you say that, X20, just to show you all that the Boit X20 is actually getting worked on. The model is finished and UV map and textures will be the next step. Then set up for Giants Editor and XML will follow after that. There is no release date or platform info at this time, but I'm pretty sure it'll be coming to console. That looks amazing. And now on to the next piece of news, which is from Sid Modding, and he has been busy on his John Deere 9X20. Let's see, what has he done? He added normal map to the tractors, hand drawn those. He also added stickers for the details, new platforms at the cabin, and then also he put a European version. He said all he had to do was add the light on the European markers to make this version complete. This looks like it's going to be an amazing tractor, and this will be coming out to all platforms, but no release date at this time. And then now on to the last piece of news, which is from Custom Modding. Well, his Case IH Tiger Mate 255 field cultivator that's going to be available for all platforms has now been sent off to Giants for testing. Let's see the progress on it. Modeling is done, UV maps done, texturing is done, Giants editors done, in-game done, Mod Hub is already been sent off, and then now they're just waiting on the release on this. This is going to make a great addition to your guys' cases farms. Well, anyways, let's get to the new mods we got for today. The new mods we got for today, we got the Class Cutter Trailers, we got the Man TGS Tank Pack, we got the Kroger TUW20, the Roch Exera H1101, Barnworth Workshop, Red Brick Pack, Pack of Modern Garages, Shed with Wood Chip Heating, Grain Silos, Shed 24x13, Gas Station with Daily Income, Water Tap, we got Update to Ravensburg, Update to the Gagani 5690 S3, the Syrian 08 update, the VST Ruck HWY 400 update, the Dutch Fire 4080 update, the GKP Rake Set update, the Placeable Factories Pellet Pack update, update to the Caesars Geo Ravensburg Console Factories, and that is it right there. So that is the new mods. But what do we get in testing for today? Testing for today, still a very small testing list. Let's see, on PC, we got the Big Horse Farm, Big Pig Enclosure, Chicken Husbandry with Straw and Manure, Fiat Uno, Garage with Workshop, Hand Fuhrer Melder, Joskin Silo Space 2650S, Mass 600 or 900 kg in frontal box front, Pickup F250 Brazil, Rusty Acres 19, Seasons Geo Bavaria, Shed 24x13, Sigma RM235, and then last but not least is the Sitma Press Pack. That was on the PC side. Now on console, we got the Keisha H DC133, Falcontel, Lizard Tac 10500, and then last but not least is Placeable Pillow. Number of mods waiting to be tested is 15. Courage wait time, guys, is only one workday. So that right there, guys, was the news, the new mods, the updates, and of course the testing list for today. Now today's schedule after this video, 8 p.m. of course live streams are back, so hopefully you guys do join us for that, but no other video. Remember, guys, if you guys did like the video, make sure you guys do pound that like button. If you have sub, make sure you guys do. And like always, have an amazing day, farmers. Peace.